so welcome. You guys are all cheery. There we go. You're smiling, but you're very quiet. I can tell how this is going to go. And there's more. The lecture last week, which was fantastic, unbelievable by all stand by any stretch, any measurement, was really one of the most amazing lectures I've ever given.
The camera didn't work.
True.
The camera and the audio had a mishap.
Nice.
So it won't be put online. So you people here who were last week are the only ones who got to actually witness that fantastic lecture on the foggy wall game.
Right.
You savored the foggy wall.
The loggy fall.
That's right. Today we're going to play some Go. Everyone who doesn't know, because there's a lot of new faces here, this is Andrew Jackson.
Hey, everybody.
Andrew teaches our Wednesday night class here, and it's officially the single-digit Q class, but are those some foggy edges?
Oh, man, those are very foggy edges. You know, so I was told originally it was DDK, SDK.
Yeah.
But now I talk to you, and you say, no, actually, this class goes up to 5Q. So
no, Brian changed it back. Brian says now this is back to 10Q.
Is it?
Brian's the mastermind.
Tell you what, let's do our thing, though. Not tell.
Okay.
Like, you keep doing you, it'll work out.
Sounds good. So anyway, this is the very esteemed Andrew Jackson. He's actually been here several times before. We've played a game for your amusement. And many of you were actually here last time, and many of you have probably seen it online. The last one I titled the video,
Andrew Jackson Sucks at Go.
Which I told him, in full disclosure, that's what was going to be the title before he came here. And
now,
he agreed to do it anyway.
That's not really how I remember that happening.
Oh, how do you remember it?
The email
said...
Because I have
an email record of it.
And I know, the email says, Andrew Jackson Sucks at Go is the subject. And I figured that was just the thing that you did to make me open the email.
Oh.
I don't think he said that you were going to title the... Anyway, I didn't think he said that the number one search result for my name was now going to be...
Wait, the number one search result for your name
on YouTube,
isn't...
Well, it's a president if you just do Andrew Jackson. You do Andrew Jackson Go, it says, did you mean Andrew Jackson sucks at Go? I mean, this is all correct.
Hey, well...
I do suck at Go, so... Anyway.
But we are welcoming back here today because... Today is Andrew Jackson is amazing at Go.
If that's the actual title, I'll eat a hat. I don't know.
That's the actual title.
I will believe it when I see it.
Dude, it's good. Right. It's happening. So, we're going to play a game.
All right, let's
you
play a game.
You want to gear it?
Oh, yeah, sure. Let's
go. All right.
So, I also brought a joke because I hear that you're doing like a humor thing.
Sure.
Can I tell? Have you guys heard any of Nick's jokes? How many of you guys have heard one of Nick's jokes and want me to try my hand at telling a better one? Boy, that's unanimous.
But this is not fair.
That is unanimous.
This is not fair because telling a joke into like a webcam
did you pick
is Nick really Gary? Hard.
Is it?
I
think it's easier.
You have a live audience, you have all these nice people to feed.
I don't know. Did you pick, by the way, I've got my Bryce ball right here. Oh God, it's too big. All right, let's see. That's not the joke.
It is your choice.
Oh, it is my choice. You know what? I'll take black. Okay, so the joke is... Oh, man, I totally forgot that happened. So this guy has been going in and out of a coma for weeks. He's been slipping in and out. He comes out of his coma, and his wife comes to visit him, and he falls back into a coma. And on, I think, the third or fourth time that he's at the end of his life, he's reflecting on it, he brings his wife closer and says, here, wife, I figured it out. You've been there for me. Yes, my business failed. My children became derelicts. You know, I went bankrupt. We lost the house. And my health has failed me in my declining years now. You've been there for me through thick and thin. And darling, I finally figured it out. She leans in. Your bad luck. Alright. I've got another one too that was gonna be.
I thought you were saving one for the end.
I'll save this one for the end anyway.
Alright.
That one didn't involve any anyway. We'll just roll on by what the next one could be or any of my comments on Nick's joke. All right, let's just play something standard. Let's do something usual.
This is
it's going to be weird. It's going to be non-standard for us to play standard.
This is not possible.
I think we can do it. I believe. Oh my God.
A bold move.
I see how this works.
What a
Dude, Hajin wouldn't let me play Mirago against.
Yeah? I'm tempted to do this, but I figure you'll just keep
well,
it up.
Well, of course.
So, so we might as well just knock this right off in these tracks.
Ooh. So, how many of you have played Mirago? It's fun, right?
It's pretty fun.
I like it.
It's pretty fun.
So the nice thing about if we continue Mirago is that White has a Comey.
Oh yeah, that's a good point.
And so also if you guys noticed, I started mirroring him, and now at this point, now that he owns 10 gen, he feels that he can mirror me.
I'm just, you know, lack of a compelling alternative. I don't know.
I see.
I couldn't resist. Couldn't resist.
That's fair.
Hmm.
Goes to neighborhood.
Oh, he said it's overconcentrated. He says this move's too slow. That's what he's telling me now.
Kinda.
Oh, I know. But we will show him otherwise.
Please do. Alright, so this is important locally, I feel like. If I, you know, try and attack him after this, it's basically solid. So, yeah. I feel like I want to. Put this on. Which is three?
I played three.
Three. That's a little wild, don't you think?
I agree. I'm a wild kind of guy.
Well, I got Tengen. I'm just gonna go for it.
Absolutely. As you should.
As I should.
So we're gonna ask some questions here. Three space, of course, is not stable at all. But I always have this, and it, you know, I can always just, you know, negotiate later to get some of it back. So I'm not at all worried. So I'm going to ask for more. I'm just going to keep asking for more. This entire game. That's going to be my theme of the game.
Asking for more?
Let's ask Andrew Jackson for more. That'll be the title, actually. It'll be Andrew Jackson is amazing at Go, hyphen, parenthesis, always asking for
Nick
more.
Nick Sabicki asks for more. So I've got another story about a camel. But
is this like the chicken and the ham thing?
No. This has nothing to do with the chicken and the ham. But that one's pretty good. So here's the thing. If I just answer here... And he does this. I feel like this makes a nice shape for him. Right?
It does.
Normally, you'd want, like, there's this Joseki, but since this stone's already here, this makes a nice shape.
Very nice for White.
If this stone weren't here...
This is actually what I'm asking for.
I would be super happy to do this, right? This is the right point. It's kind of obnoxious for White to deal with this. Even after this kick, there's still... I don't know. So you don't really want to make this fourth line development unless you already had something here on the third line, which he does. So that's why I can clearly not choose the wine in front of him.
So come at me, bro.
Okay. I'm thinking. Oh, yeah, you don't get two. don't want to just leave that there. That would be a horrible mistake. So I think I'm going to double approach down here. I don't think it's super important if he grabs a 3-3 point right away. I'm trying to goad him into grabbing a 3-3 point right away. Damn it.
You guys play here? Play here.
You were about to play neither.
I'm playing neither. But I'm just saying, how many of you would play here?
Down.
Trick question.
Okay, we're playing here.
Why is that, Nick?
Because I don't want to die. if I go down, he's coming up, right? And all of a sudden, this shape is actually very poor if we do this. What's your next move for White? Mm-hmm. So jump out. It's like we're just giving black points, and we're still kind of weak. If it's to play here anyway, we probably want to do this first and see if we get a response. In other words, black can get the corner no matter what, right? The corner is black's. At this point in the game, I don't really care which way black connects out.
Hmm.
Or let's say I do care, but it's not like I need to force it one direction right now. I have better things to do.
Mm-hmm.
And given the fact that I have all these stones over here, I'm more interested in developing.
Yeah, I probably should have approached high, I think.
He has regrets!
I always have some... If you don't have some regrets about your good game, you're not thinking about it hard enough, I don't know.
That's fair. But now what?
Indeed.
Now he just said he needs to think harder. That's the thing he told me.
Really? Yeah. Yeah, really. I don't think this works the way you think it does.
It doesn't now.
I don't think it did before, either.
You know, don't think I get something?
No, I don't think so.
Then if I don't get anything anyway,
yeah, let's show.
Why'd you play this move?
Well, because now it makes this even more of a thing.
But I want to play this.
Okay.
All right. Now there's actually some pressure on this corner.
I guess.
All right, let's go play over here.
If you say so.
See? Well, why did you respond?
It seemed like a thing to do at the time. So, so when I was a kid, we had this old 386, 486. I don't know, it was ancient when we had it, but it had a copy of Bruce Wilcox, one of the first Go AIs. And I plinked on that thing a few times. Not enough to learn anything, mind you. But it did have this process whereby you could ask it to explain why it played the last move. And sometimes it would literally just say, it seemed like the right thing to do at the time. Like, it did not. So like sometimes it would be like, you know, strengthen J18 string by extending liberties. You know, like it had like a couple of answers. And sometimes it would just be like,
It felt right.
That's right. I don't know what that one's all about, Nick.
Which one? This one?
Yeah. Aren't you just encouraging me to develop towards your area of strength?
I'm okay.
This is very strange.
I'm a strange guy.
No disagreements.
Andrew, is that lost stone aiming at coming underneath?
Yeah, so it's two. First is it's aiming at this, right?
Okay.
And the other is that it's aiming at pushing and cutting.
You guys can talk, by the way.
You're part of this. Questions. You're part of this whether you like it or not.
Yeah.
I mean, the worst case is Nick starts selling jokes, so.
That's worst case scenario. That's totally worst case
scenario.
I don't like Tengen, though.
I'm pretty happy with it.
I want it to go away.
You could attach to it.
I could. That would almost be reasonable.
Listen, mister, I played Mirror Go without thinking of the consequences.
Wow. Now, this might be an overplay, but the chances of him punishing me in front of a live audience is only like 30%.
How do you feel about those probabilities?
I feel okay.
You feel okay? Well,
I feel okay.
All right.
How do you feel?
I'm splendid. This feels just peachy. Peachy keen. All right, so, extend? Which way?
Both. Empty triangle.
Do both? Extend both ways? Are you going to let me play two moves at once? Can I do both?
No, you have to take your moves one at a time, like everyone else.
Man.
But that is a valid shape.
I do actually jump into my pants rather than one leg at a time. Gotta be me.
Now, in theory, this fight should be good for him, right? He has Tengen.
Yeah.
He's been waiting for an opportunity to use it.
Totally.
This is that opportunity. But he doesn't know which way. Neither do I, quite honestly.
It's a tricky question.
I don't know which way you should extend.
What if I punt? Both of them seem equivalent. How about if I do neither and take the other Hana and the head of two? Because if I just go this way and he fixes his shape, now this Hana doesn't really have much follow-up, right? And if I extend this way, he fixes his shape, and I jump, and he does what? Something like this to solidify things? What am I going to follow up with over here? I don't know. This might be okay.
Seems reasonable. Seems fine.
Seems okay, but it doesn't seem like it's anything great for me. On the other hand, if I do neither of them, and just play here, can he catch
now,
the stone?
On the other hand...
Yeah, how many hands are we gonna have? This sounds like a setup to a pretty bad joke. How many hands you got? So that was the next question, was can we catch the Sonos? Is this your move?
That's my move.
We're not just doing this as an
explanation? No, that's my move.
So you know the SNET doesn't work then, right?
No. I do not.
Okay.
Is it bad?
I don't know if it's bad, but the net definitely doesn't work. So I did have to read that before I played here. If I didn't do that, boy, that would be bad.
Oh, it does not work. You're correct. So I give up 2 stones.
These two. You're going to give up those 2 stones?
Those 2 stones.
That might be a good play.
I'm actually okay to give these two up because he played a slow move down here.
That might be a good play, yeah.
So we are okay.
How does that give up 2 stones?
No, maybe it doesn't.
I think you need to do this one. Then I'd have to come through. Unless you
see how you give up 2 stones. Unless you really want to.
Oh, actually, you might be fine.
I think I'm fine.
You might be fine.
I don't. I'm just playing a game here.
Oh no. Let's see here. So this other joke about the camel. You're familiar with the French Foreign Legion?
Mm-hmm.
You know?
Yeah.
Dusty guys. Yeah. Oh, you are giving up these 2 stones.
That was
squeezing me in this horrible way. This is horrible. I have to do all of this.
He keeps scaring me when he.
So when I said the net didn't work, oh man.
So, I'm pretty okay.
You're pretty okay with this. I would be pretty okay with this too. Dang, dude,
that
worked
really well. All right, so what
did Black get? I broke into this thing I was worried about here on the bottom.
I totally
destroyed my own territory over here.
Ten gen is amazing though.
Ten gen is amazing.
It's totally reducing my awesome development.
Okay, I have a few regrets. Back to the camel. French Foreign Legion.
Yeah. Oh, right. We're telling a story?
Well, we were thinking about it. So, there's a new officer who's put in charge of this desert encampment.
Oh, this is a joke, not a story.
This is a joke,
okay.
I mean, this is a joke. Anyway.
I see.
And he arrives on the base and he's doing his inspection and you know, things are pretty bedraggled. They're kind of out the ass end of nowhere. It's kind of tough. And as he's, you know, doing the tour of the camp, he sees this bedraggled, old, disheveled camel. And he says, "What's the camel for?" And the sergeant explains to him, you know, he says, "Listen, we're a long way from anything. When, you know, the men have been too long, you know, that's what the camel's for. It helps them get some female company." And the new officer thinks that's really weird, but he's, you know, he's new in town. He doesn't want to shake the boat, so he says, "All right, fine, that's fine." And,
I'm half listening to the story and half reading through sequences, and some weird things are happening.
You're seeing camels everywhere.
I think that's the point.
I also got hung up on shake the boat for some reason, too.
Mm-hmm. I mean, it is in the middle of a desert. I really shouldn't. For, like, delivery.
Isn't the expression rock the boat? Like, I don't think I've ever heard shake the boat. Like, I get
what
it.
I thinking?
It
like, don't.
It totally works.
Yeah. But.
Have you guys heard shake the boat?
It's different.
All right.
Shake rock.
Shake the tree? Anyway, we'll come back to the punchline.
At the Go Congress, Andrew tried to tell me a story of a previous Go Congress.
It took like half an hour. People kept walking up and like asking me.
No, it was more than half an hour because there was a 2-hour break in the middle of it.
I forgot about
so that. It was like 20 minutes on one side, a 2-hour break, and then oh by the way,
here's how the story
a conclusion. The story. Oh, I want to play so many things. What do you guys think I should play? Because I'll show you my candidates.
So this was a really slow move.
I agree.
Yeah. The other sequence for me extending was way better. I read that the net didn't work, and that was as far as I read.
But I was okay with that.
The real thing that I needed to do was read farther.
Mm. So happens and go.
So happens.
Nick, what about 4-9?
4-9. Here?
Yeah.
I was looking at this one. This one looks like it has defects that are more cuttable. Like, this actually has the nice benefit of kind of fixing this defect. Mm-hmm. This one feels like Black will just make use of that defect. So if on this side, this is my best candidate move over here.
I think that that's a very good point. So if you play right here,
I'm
probably going to jump immediately.
Yeah.
And this peep is probably too much.
Now I'm weak over here and weak over here.
And maybe then, so if he connects, I play here, and this stone is totally isolated.
Yeah.
I don't have any immediate, like if I just push to try and cut this stone off, he plays here.
But he still has the cut.
But it's so much, like he gets Atari. Even if I come back and catch this one stone, it's similar where he can give it up to get some big thickness.
All right, we'll play that one.
I've talked you into it, huh?
No, I'm just...
Unfortunately, the killer defect of this move, to explain, I don't know. So I'm going to play somewhere else also. All right, when in doubt, starting
to fight.
Oh
my gosh. He's doing it.
What am I doing?
He's it.
That's what I'm doing. I was really hoping I'd get Nick to play here.
Why? Why would I play there?
I don't know. Because this is obviously, bait. Usually you're good for that.
Oh.
Andrew, what would your response to that be?
So now I really am thinking about cutting here. If not directly, then aiming at it and trying to build something nice here. Really, because this stone up here on the fourth line really kind of wanted an extension down here. Because these were weak, it wasn't as big a deal. So if this had been like this, I would have been much more worried about a play here.
Yeah.
Right? Because this would aim at the key point here. But because it's already like this, this isn't as big a deal because these two stones would be captured, right?
Yeah.
So as a result, now I'm just thinking about this as a fourth line stone that I want to use to build something big.
Yeah.
Of course, that was all a much better plan before I screwed all this up. So, you know, mistakes were made. Passive voice, not going to say by who.
By Nick.
It's all good.
We continue running. That Tengen zone is so
handy, huh?
It's looming so large. Before I play this, I want to make sure there is no really good quick counterattack, right?
Yeah, so what did you check?
I checked this one.
Right.
But I should not do that one.
Right, so what am I going to do?
Oh, you're going to block.
I'm going to block? And then what are you going to do?
Well, if I cut to officially...
Then I'm going to play a target.
Yeah, this is real bad.
Yeah. But I was actually thinking I would do this one.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh.
Because now if you don't play here, boy, am I going to cause you trouble. So if you play here now, I play here. It's like way better than if you just played here directly.
Oh yeah.
Because I got two moves, right? Does that make sense, what have we just said? Right? So if he pushes first, and then after this point decides he has to play here, I got this one. Pretty nice. So, I don't think I mean, either way, seems like the push is bad. So.
Well, we didn't push then, did we?
No, I think the push is really, oh my gosh.
So,
this is one of those examples where I'm attacking, but I don't really have anything to attack to or into. So it's not really clear what I'm doing with this.
Maybe you're aiming at this cut.
Is that what I'm aiming at?
Maybe.
I think that's tricky. Because you can still descend here.
Oh, I can do lots of things.
What men can do, what men may do. What men daily do, not knowing what they do.
And also, I've decided this stone is important for some reason.
Yeah, what is that doing for you? Because this is just dumb,
this
man.
Doesn't really have a base yet either.
Yeah, that's true.
And so these actual moves actually down here are actually growing in importance because even though my connection doesn't work out very cleanly, if at all, it would prevent his from working as well. Awesome. Now he's actually aiming in a cut at this.
I am
at this
not.
Weakness. This is what this move does.
It has nothing to do with that. There is no. Pay no attention to the man behind the curtain. It really doesn't. Honestly, I don't think that this cut is very good for me.
I didn't read this out as much as I should, but it just seems like
the right shape,
the right thing to do. There are a lot of variations that can come out from here.
The right thing to do in the sense of a lot of possibilities.
Well, so this is like my weakest thing on the board, right? And so I want to make it stronger. So one way to make it stronger is to lean on something and gain strength. And once this does get stronger, these two stones look a lot weaker, and these three stones look a lot weaker. So I'm happy to make this area stronger for black over here if it means this gets weaker and this gets weaker.
Weird.
But black does have some crazy variations that...
that he will probably play. Is that what you're going on?
I was going to say avoid.
Is that what you're going at? No, I know what you meant.
Yeah.
I heard you.
All right. Like, black might even just decide now is a good time to do this. He doesn't think so, but...
Why would I do that now?
Because you don't want to respond to this move directly.
Why don't I want to respond to this move directly?
Because then it feels like white has the momentum.
Right. Why? So, like, what local responses are you thinking are not good?
Oh, honey.
Like, if I do this one,
yeah.
Right, then... boom, good shape, and this move is silly, right? What else? If I do this...
also silly.
What are you gonna do?
I just block.
Just block here?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, now I gotta think about that one. No, you're right.
Okay,
silly. How about this one?
I assumed it was terrible. I assumed that move was trash.
Yeah, right? I just didn't even read it?
I thought about it for about...
So I think this one is the same as this one.
Very,
where after you cut and I play here, you extend out.
Yeah.
So if these two stones are taken away, this plays out here, right? And now what? If I play here, he cuts. It looks exactly the same, right?
Yeah.
So
I can capture a stone, or I can atari this.
Or you can atari this and capture that. So either of those are really bad, right? So clearly not this one either. So this is why we're saying nothing here really looks terribly good for me. Which brings me back to the story about the camel.
It's going to take 2 hours.
So after nothing's looked really good to the the poor commanding officer for a long time, he finally tells his henchman, please bring in the camel. And the sergeant looks a little confused, but he brings in the camel, and the commanding officer goes at it with the camel, and as soon as he is done, he buckles his belt and says, well, how about that? Just as good as any enlisted man. And the enlisted man there kind of doesn't really know what to say. He says, well, I don't know. Usually we just ride the camel into town to find the women. So I think this one really is done the camel. This was a good position for me here after I cut, and I think that this slow move here, I don't know, got some regrets.
You should.
Yeah.
So I have some problems. I have some group theory problems.
Yeah, show us some group theory problems.
Like, the move I really want to play is right here.
Really?
But there are some problems, namely this peep, and this stone actually doesn't really help the peep at all. Now the peep, of course, I just connect this way, and my group is fine, but I might give black too many easy shape kind of moves after the peep, like I have a lot of defects.
Yeah.
And alternatively...
2 hours. I finished that story in like 15 minutes. Come on.
A new record for
you. All right.
Additionally, I also want to attack this thing this way, but of course, he still always has this move too, so it's not like I can really...
I've got an escape hatch.
Yeah.
On the other hand, there's all this thinness here. Like, this is not a group to smash anything against. I got this peep, and he's like, I don't know. It's not clear what profit I'm going to gain from attacking this. Excuse me.
Can you do the peep as well, to just get more stones?
Do which peep? Here?
12.
This peep? This peep would be a terrible idea.
You're
in this case.
11 too, right?
Yeah, this peep, it kind of can help prevent him from going this way. But what it really does is makes him feel really secure and really exposes my defect. One of the reasons why he can't just do this right now is because when I play here, he has a defect left over.
In fact, there was a whole bunch of other things we were looking at, like this one, right? Where if he blocks and I wedge here when he plays Atari, it's bad because I'll have this sitting on the other side. As soon as you make this peep, you know, that exchange.
Yeah. So this is a really good question. Like, why don't you just peep from this side and get more momentum over here? Well, it's because I will be left with the bigger defect.
Right. So don't. The lesson isn't never peep at a jump. Like, sometimes that's the right move, but generally, if you leave things ambiguous, you can resolve them when you want to, right? And as long as that potential is there, he and I both have to worry about it, and it's going to constrain our play. As soon as you resolve it one way or another, that better be for a specific reason. Does that make sense, what I'm saying here?
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Like, I don't want anyone walking out saying, well, I should never peep at a one-point jump. That's bad. Because sometimes it's the right way to make a group heavy and attack it. Sometimes it's the right way to keep it from getting eye space.
For sure.
But don't do it unless you have a good follow-up in mind. So I guess the question we should ask you is, if we do peep here, what's your follow-up idea?
Then to cap on 11.
So the idea would be peep and cap. So yeah, in this case, having this here means that I can play here and I don't have...
One more up.
This one?
Top.
This.
Oh, attack. Very thin. But white has so many thin points. Mm-hmm. Like this is not usually going to work out well for white, because defect.
If I just push through, this is ripped shape. Have you guys heard about ripped shape? Ripped shape.
Like sometimes you need to do it to prevent eyes, but I'm not. He doesn't have any eyes right now. I'm not trying to pick out eyes.
So this is a cut, right? Cuts we know about. Cuts divide him, and they also divide me, right? A ripped shape only divides you. It doesn't divide him as well, right? So, yeah. All right.
Nick,
as much as
I have my move. I have my move. Oh, yep.
I was thinking of a move for 6-4.
Six?
On the outside.
Four? Here?
Or 16-4.
16-4. Here.
One down. Oh, one, then jump to the left.
You mean this one?
No, 15-4.
Aha! That is an interesting
move. That is an interesting move, yeah.
Yeah.
But again, it still has the problem over here. And I feel like this right now is where the action is.
Well, I'm actually going to... I would answer that here.
You would, and yeah, this is a bad exchange for white normally, right? This loses points. So I don't know if I want to make this yet.
It does do a good job of interfering with the connection.
But yes. Yeah, it is a very active move. So, thank you. I will think of this later, especially after my move. I'm going to play here first.
Is that the move you're going to play?
I'm going to play this.
That's the move you're going to play. You sure?
This is an asking move.
Is this your final answer? By the way, I still have a stone here.
Oh, yeah.
Just don't forget.
Neat.
You still want to play there?
Yeah, sure.
You sure? Yeah, it makes a difference. All right. Don't say I never offered you anything.
You got it. So, the one problem here.
A camel. I offered you a camel. You were supposed to ride it into town.
Is that what I was doing? I get confused so easily with these stories.
All right.
So the only problem, there is no problem here, but I'm still going to do this. But you have to read out what happens if white plays here and black extends here. Right,
That's the tricky one. So did you read it out?
I did.
Yeah, what happens?
I'm fine. I can do it. I can play this one.
You're bluffing. He's bluffing.
Try me.
Try it.
And so normally in this type of sequence, white would play here, yes? But again, all I'm really trying to do is just cut off the escape route, and actually potentially also make a really solid eye shape for me. Later on, if black doesn't take right now, after I take, it'll be Sente to save these two stones. Now black might let me save them at that point, it might be another bigger move. Okay, black's a stone I'm going to take, never mind. But by giving up a stone, I was able to get in, you know, this move, most importantly, for free.
Why am I going to take
him?
Because
well,
I still
want to
actually
me.
Have some dreams of attacking this group.
Oh, yeah, yeah. You should have dreams of attacking.
Yeah. I don't want to give that up. I could totally chicken out and not take it and, like, jump away, but it's not dire enough out here for me yet to do that. Plus, I'm not unhappy with these guys. The Aji's gone. We can book it 4, 8, 12, 16, 20 points of territory. In the bank.
Now I'll come back.
In the bank.
Now that he doesn't have an escape route.
Nick, I was thinking that the peep also looks a lot better now that you have two more stones.
It does, but I don't, again, I don't know that I need it yet.
Sure.
This is asking. I don't know. I'll see what you think. See what you think. Wow!
So, Nick, at this point, do you have any hopes that you could actually cut those black stones off? I mean, isn't it pretty certain the black can get out, so...
It is not certain.
Not certain that black can get out?
It's, many things are not certain right now.
Okay.
Maybe this was bad for me.
Maybe!
I thought I could play here now, but
you could wedge,
because
this is kind of that, kind of almost the crosscut to Tsuji. If this stone ain't here, you've got some crosscut to Tsuji looking things, right?
Yes.
Alas,
I do not. Well, but I kind of do.
Yeah, I mean, you'll be okay.
I'll still play this. The problem is, like, I'm giving up this, which is a problem. I didn't really want to give up that stone, considering how weak these stones were. Mm-hmm. But
Am I missing something here?
No, I lose that capturing rights. Never mind. I love it. So that's not great.
All right, so which capturing race is he talking about? Who knows what he's talking about? We have a hand.
We have one hand?
Yeah, which capturing race?
The one between the black nightshade and... Yes.
Yeah.
And?
And the one below it.
This.
Well, yeah, he means...
So what do you think? Which capturing race... Nick, why don't you show him which capturing race you're talking about?
Here.
Right. If he tries to squeeze me... He has to now come back and protect, but I can push and cut.
Yeah.
And even if he plays Atari, yeah. I'm probably not going to push and cut. I'm probably going to actually come back out here.
Oh, I see.
But
attack on large scale.
Maybe. Yeah. I don't know. I would have to read more carefully before I decided to do it. But yes, since I'll have that escape route after the squeeze.
I really want to connect. All I want to
Did
do.
You just say, I have a death wish? Please kill me.
Dude, I just want to die. Just want to die.
Fish gotta swim. Birds gotta fly. Nixie-bicky stones gotta die.
Alright, so this is terrible. I'm gonna capture one stone at the end of this.
Which is terrible.
Bummer.
Or we could just have a really big fight.
Yeah, make a big fight.
I kind of feel like having a really big fight.
Go for
These
it.
These people don't want to be here all the way to 8:30.
No, come on. Carpe diem. Carpe mori? Seizeth the dead? Is that?
That's a thing.
I didn't take Latin. Somebody took Latin. Do you guys all know where you would play? Would you all cut and...
You guys would all just be chicken, right?
Yeah.
Anyone other than me reading this out?
So
this looks suicidal, right?
What's the fancy follow-up?
I think that's a good.
So if you play there, what if I play here?
Well, then I cut over here. Right?
And I play here and here and here and like that.
And everybody's peaceful except I'm still sort of a dumpling.
Except for you still have this problem,
yeah.
Though, right?
Yeah.
Oh. I mean, if you play there and I play here, then I guess you get your wish when you play here and then we have a fight.
Yeah.
But I don't know if I'll do this because I don't know if it's strong enough against the corner. If I'd already had this, then maybe this would be enough to destabilize the group in the corner. Maybe. I don't know. I'd have to think about it. And the angle's all funny.
Yep, this is disaster, though. Disaster!
Yes. Actually, you know what? There's a really quick joke. It's about the lady who backed in the airplane propeller. Disaster. Yeah. Sorry. Okay. Well, maybe I'll let Nick tell the joke still.
I don't know. They seem to like the puns, especially the ass ones.
They don't actually like the puns.
They like the puns. They're all smiling right now.
So all humor is predicated on somebody's misery. Did you know that?
I've heard that before.
Yeah. Puns, it's the audience's misery.
Oh.
Right now you're laughing at the idea of somebody listening to a pun. That's why you're giggling. Like, you're like, oh yeah, those are really terrible.
All right, super weak move. All right, now we have to find another one. Okay. 20 points here. We just lost like 20 points out of this.
I have to guess. Can't change your mind now, I don't think. Can't stop there.
I can't play crazy.
Bat country. Not now, the stones are on the board. No takesy backsies.
Ooh.
I'm a mean man.
What if I really wanted a takesy backsy?
Mean man. Say. Ugh. What was this? This was nonsense.
My white move?
No, my black move. That was silly. On the other hand, given the mirror go, he got this. I got a little bit more, I think, from that. So I'm kind of happy with... We both sort of took equivalent positions, but I got two stones.
Okay, you're amazing at go.
You really think so?
You're gonna win this game. I don't see how white is actually going.
Don't worry, I can lose games like this. Let me tell you what.
What do you guys think is big?
The right side.
Where?
All of it. The area around either your teeth or...
Oh, we're playing this.
All upside.
Why are they doing this?
Because he's an ass.
Good points.
Let it be written down that I am an ass.
He wants to maintain sense.
Dogberry? Yes, because I want... Who said that? Somebody said that.
Oh, damn it.
In the audience?
How was I supposed to say that?
Dude! You're the teacher. And you...
Right.
So who knows the answer why I did this? Go ahead. You just heard the answer. Somebody's
listening.
Yeah, right. Why? Because if he goes there, right here, he's going to need it. Or else bad things happen. He can get more points as a result. Like, I'm giving him some more points. But...
But you are satisfied, nonetheless.
The day is mine, Trebek.
So what is big?
Man.
I'm going to need a lot of Comey. One, two, three, four, five, six. You have three captures?
Yep. One, two, three.
This is too bad. I like his move.
Yeah.
Although, I kind of feel like I would have liked
that one.
That one just fine.
Yeah, it might be okay.
Because if I jump up, then you get endgame here.
Oh, yeah, maybe. I could also do this one.
And you could do that one too, yeah. Same thing.
I don't really. I feel like you need to do a lot more reading. To a lot greater depth than I think I could do before I could have some sort of legal opinion about which is better.
This is the expansion of two Moyos now, and the reason why these moves were so awful is because they're dead.
Mm-hmm. They're just resting.
They're just kind of dead.
They're just resting. They could still be alive. So I think it is important that they're not actually dead yet, because these four stones are also weak. Mm-hmm. And I'm really actually wrestling with what this is. Probably like, I like Nick, I want to give him chances to get back in the game.
Oh, you're very kind.
I think that the other move I could play is here. Mm-hmm. Because this is this, like, you reinforce the strong group, right? And this part here now has a nice strong shape. It's got, probably got eyes, it's got, you know, its connections are all totally secure. This is the weak side. Mm-hmm. Right? So you should, you know, I should probably actually be reinforcing the weak side.
Although one other nice thing about playing this is that it prevents this cut later on.
Yeah, that's
like
true.
From being anything.
Yeah. Yeah. That thought crossed my mind.
Yeah.
Yeah.
This is a...
But interestingly, this also does it.
Well, anything over here.
More importantly,
playing this side.
So we're saying that you have to Atari from this side, and you have to make a ladder, right? And so
no,
anything
you
out here
you
helps
you
me.
You could extend.
What do you mean?
You can also extend right once you're strong.
But that's scary.
It is scary.
It's easier to just capture the stone.
Well,
just
now
capture,
it is.
Now
yeah,
I can just
now,
capture
well,
the stone.
Now you can just capture outright.
Well, that's
I'm saying, if he didn't have these moves, he played over here, right? And like,
right. Right.
If he wants to fight, now he has to
extend,
give up the
and
stone.
Acknowledge.
Or,
oh, I don't think I can even do that, actually, because of... Ooh. Yeah, it'd be dicey.
I think he picked a good side. I'm trying to give him a compliment.
Thank you. I'm trying to give him a compliment, too. These stones aren't dead, Nick. You got to believe in yourself.
Dead. How do I save them, man?
Well, maybe not now.
They're so dead.
You got to wait for the right time.
They're so dead.
Timing is everything.
I think I lose by a lot now. It's very difficult to get in here and make use of them. But we must try.
I don't know if I like that. I mean,
I'm sure you don't. Because for two reasons. Number one, it's probably a bad move.
No. It actually gives me some trouble.
Number one?
Is this probably a bad move? Number two, it's probably a bad move. Number three.
Well, number three, it makes you read. It's a bad
Shame.
Move. It's a really bad move, and it makes you read.
All right.
So you especially do it.
So this is the kind of like game of chicken that you can play when you're behind, and it's important. Like at any point, I can just back out like this, and he'll get a good local result by playing Atari.
Absolutely.
And you know he's connected. Like now I've caught just a small thing instead of getting a big thing. So he's like, "Do you really want to try and get everything?" And now he can be like, "Do you really want to try and get everything?" You know, and it's just like progressively raising the stakes. Before you know it, dinner's sitting on top of the fridge. You can't reach it without getting a stool.
What? Is that going into both problems?
Raising the stakes. Stakes are getting.
That one just hurt.
The puns are getting worse.
That's right. They'll come the next time I'm going to show up, they're going to bring like tomatoes and like rotten vegetables.
All right, here we go.
Once more into the breach.
The danger. Danger lives on.
I'm not even thinking. I'm just going to do that and see what happens. Why? Because I have an escape hatch, right? If he comes back to fix here, I have, you know, another free move on the outside.
Now that's an interesting question.
Isn't it?
I
thought you'd like that one.
That is. This is only going to get worse.
Before it gets better. Wow!
We're in. We got to run with it.
Wow! Okay.
Have I captured anything, people?
That's your first one.
I should keep that. That's a souvenir. For this amazing Andrew Jackson.
Score is 3-1. Confident.
That's how it works. That's totally how it works. Gotta go with it.
So do I.
This is only getting worse.
One of us is mistaken. It's probably me.
I can't imagine it to you. You're amazing, remember?
Your first title was really much more accurate.
All right. Anyone want to summarize the fight that's going on here now that has erupted that we've made out
so
of
So we both ignored each other.
Wow.
Which is always a recipe for a hilarious position.
So where are the groups? What's weak?
So there are these three white groups.
They walk into a bar.
there's three basic white groups. There's actually a fourth cutting stone that's kind of important.
All right, so which
and
of
these
the
can also be cut.
Which of the four groups you're talking
and
about?
These can also be cut. So there could be up to five white groups.
Which of the four groups you're talking about?
For white?
Yeah, show me.
Well, who said that?
Who said
Peter,
it? Who said it? Yeah, Peter, which four?
So there's the L shape.
The L shape, this one.
Farther down.
This one?
Yeah, that one.
Yeah.
That one's now cut off.
Yeah.
And then we have the one on the left.
This one?
Yep.
Yep.
And then we have the invasion group.
This one?
Yep. And then the little thing cutting stone.
This one. Hmm. All right, which are the weakest groups in order? So Nick's worried about the cutting point here and the cutting point here. Neither of which work directly, but maybe in tandem there's some magic I could pull. This guy, while kind of important, isn't immediately relevant. These four are pretty a big deal.
Yeah.
Because if I catch them, then this group is like really safe and I've made a bunch of territory, and so like a play here is pretty nice. I don't know, how would you evaluate the weakness or strength of this group?
I evaluate it as weak.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah.
It might connect up to the question about the top.
Yeah, but he could basically seal us off in one move.
Yeah.
Right? So it's not a good connection. So we kind of have to attack this. Like, this is the only way out, is to keep pressure up on this thing.
Well, another way that I... The thing that I like the best is whoever has the biggest group under attack... Wait, no. Whoever's attacking the biggest group gets to go first. So if this is bigger than this... Then when I attack here, you should respond. Assuming they're both equally almost dead, which is a big assumption.
Which is not true.
Which is not true. However, if you killing all of this is bigger than me killing all of this, then I have to answer when you play up here first. And then afterwards, you can come back and deal with this one. I don't know if that helps you, because I'm not going to count. Like, I'm just going to like squint and figure out which one's bigger than my cat. And my cat is very large.
It's true.
I see that center area, just kind of lower center area, is just being all kinds of chaotic and lots of possibilities for cutting stuff. And, you know, maybe black gets a little bit modulated in there.
This is normally where I'd buy Nick another beer.
Yeah. So I'll tell you, I've already decided I'm playing in here. Right. This is. The area. It's not just a question of shape. I decided that I'm playing in here because, again, as long as these are not alive, I should be able to live with these.
That's true.
Once these get a complete solid two eyes and or get out, now all of a sudden this is in super big trouble.
Right.
So, yes, we could be playing for a gigantic exchange. Right?
So the strength here weakens here, it strengthens here. Seems legit?
The whole idea of this move, of course, is that it also maybe down the line will put pressure on this huge dragon, but the thing is that it doesn't.
You were bluffing?
Black has two.
You would really? You think people would do that? Go on the internet and tell lies?
I don't know.
Really?
I'm not sure if that's a thing anymore.
Oh man,
I was so like 2010.
Was it?
I can't. Internet's a passing fad.
So I don't know what the shape is down here though. Like, I don't know what the shape move is.
Well. I'll tell you. I don't know.
You're not a lot of help, are you?
That is... I had a nickel for every time I'd heard that, let me tell you. Not much good to me alive, are you, Turkish? I have no idea either. If I'm white here, I really don't know where I'd play to attack.
I'm going to play a really slow one.
A really slow one. How slow is it?
It's pretty slow. But you guys know, if you have three stones in a row, where's the key point?
Right
in the middle, usually. But I'm also looking at later on, right, I have moves like this. Sort of screw up black shape a lot.
That is an irritating.
So I'm thinking, of all the moves I'm looking at, this one actually threatens this most directly.
And you know, I hadn't really thought about that. How you mentioned it.
Oh, good. You're learning. You come to my class and you learn.
I do. You teach me something new every day. Like not to tell jokes.
It's a good way to get the internet to hate you.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You think they're like the one? Which one? The camel or the...
Well, again, you're playing to a live audience. You have a laugh track built
That's
in.
Right. That's right. You guys were very obliging. I appreciate it. Man, this is a tough position. I appreciate you helping me stall, too.
Something to do with a chicken and the ham and the investment.
Somebody's
the,
committed. Somebody's
committed.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's a good question.
This is a running joke that we have in this series.
The chicken and the egg breakfast. You guys heard this one? You guys know this one. I'm not even gonna tell it to them. They know. They know how it goes.
So what are you
gonna
do?
Thinking. I'm thinking.
You can't think. Let's go.
Money or your life. I'm thinking. I'm thinking. What I am gonna do is going to shock and amaze you.
Here's a question. Is this group alive?
That's a good question. This one here.
Not yet.
Why not?
Yeah, it's probably alive. Yeah.
Yeah, probably?
It's alive.
So if
it is or it isn't?
It is.
It is. And even if Black plays first?
Assuming that Black plays.
Yeah, sure.
Alright. So if I play here, for instance. This is not my move.
Neat.
Where do you play to live?
11-1 Atari.
11-1 Atari. No. And then
that
I...
That won't work, really. Yeah, well.
It will?
Yeah.
You sure? Are you surely sure?
No.
Okay, so if you play, you play 11-1 Atari, I have Hane on the other side, and then I extend here. One eye on the top. So you might be right, but you are wrong if you think both eyes come from here.
Seven, four, seven, five.
You mean around here?
Yeah.
There might be a second eye around here. Maybe. But.
Seems like you have to get two moves in a row.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Turns out when Nick does that, he is cheating. So here's my game plan. Since I know that this group isn't actually alive yet, what I can do is I can do one of two things. I can either force him to play something up here, right? Because any move that sort of constricts his escape route, right, is good enough. Or I can take away this up here and force him to move out into the center, which would indirectly reinforce my group. This is a really dangerous game, though, because it's really going to be chasing him to try and connect up with this one, right? But if you've read this, you can just save it for later. So I'm still thinking this isn't the right time.
I don't think he's read this until now, by the way.
Dude, this is the door shape. You know how many of my students do problems on the door shape?
I don't know, man.
We had like 24 of these problems with variations on this shape. It's this part up here that's a little funny.
Yeah. I'm so dead. I should just resign. So many problems. So many problems.
I do try to give the students in my class problems.
Well, you succeeded, sir.
Are you guys the same rank?
Yeah, he's a little stronger. I'm the worst 4-9.
He only admits that under duress.
I am like the lowest rated 4-9.
We are the same rank, Nick. We are the same rank. Take your lumps.
We are not. Dude, you're like a half stone higher.
Well, I appreciate it. But I find ways to lose games like this.
Absolutely, absolutely. Which is why I'm
done
so
it
funny.
On camera.
I should resign. See, I should resign.
But you can't resign yet. You can't. This is not a game where you can like you out there. You can't resign this game yet. There's way too much game left to be played.
Starting at this move.
I'm sorry. I've got like three things I want to do, Nick. Maybe you can help me decide. I kind of want to do this and force you out here to do that thing. I kind of want to do this. And force you to play there, and then cut here. I kind of want to do this, forcing you to extend, and then play here. I kind of also want to do this, forcing you to go there, and then play here, and then give up these, and then cut here. I have, like, all of those seem to be okay.
So put it to a vote to these nice people.
Okay.
That's what Hadron would do.
Does any of the end in center?
All right. So, usually the right thing to do is surround. Right?
Yeah,
because
absolutely.
It's usually okay to let someone live with 2 points. That's fine, right? But it's so much more fun if I kill Nick, right? So, do we go in or out?
Out.
I don't know who's calling us.
Yeah.
If you play in.
Yeah. It.
And white captures, doesn't he still have 2 eyes?
Aha!
Yes.
Almost.
Hello, Seattle. Oh, I see.
It's a good question.
Well,
doesn't go in protect your.
Because at that point, white comes up to level one, right?
Aha! And you're thinking that after he captures this stone, he's connected.
See, it doesn't.
Right?
Afterwards, it doesn't really help.
But I'm not going to play here. I'm going to play here.
Yeah.
So this stone is not quite close enough. Did everyone follow that? That was a good question.
Mm-hmm.
So, this one here or this one here? Who likes this one? Everybody raise your hand. That is half of the class. Who likes this one? Everybody raise your hand. Why do you like this one better, Nick?
I want you to play this one because I have a plan.
Yeah? Who thinks Nick's bluffing? Raise your hand.
Do we like this white or like this black?
I think it's better to make you level 2 points.
I think this is
the correct move to do. I actually want to know which one the right one to do is here, actually.
You mean as far as shape points?
Yeah, I'm going to ask first here.
Okay. Asking is good.
Maybe asking is bad.
Maybe. Wow! Wow! Ooh, that's a white stone. Atari.
Stone is already on the wall.
Oh.
Okay.
Atari. Wow. Okay.
Everything.
Do it.
I can't. It doesn't work.
They bear witness. I live, I die. I live again. I haven't actually seen that movie yet. I just know it's a quote. Mad Max, right? Maybe?
Yes.
Yeah.
Mad Max?
I haven't seen it. I heard it was good. In a summer blockbuster, things blow up kind of way.
Is that the guy with the guitar that shoots flames?
Yep.
I saw a dude do some hand-mounted firework launchers on the internet today.
Hmm.
It's relevant in some way, I'm sure.
Cool.
Cool. You already hear the one about the camel?
Something with eggs and a chicken.
Eggs and a chicken. That's right. Ham and egg breakfast. It's the difference between interested and committed. So in a ham and egg breakfast, the chicken is interested, but the ham is committed. The pig is committed. That's right. I've told that wrong like more times than I've ever.
See, that's the thing.
Is this your plan?
This is my plan. Because you screwed up.
Lord, what fools these mortals be. I did I?
Yeah.
Prove it to me. You're alive there, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, you feel good about it, huh?
No, I still don't have enough points, because you still have all this.
Yeah, and I'm going to come back.
Shapes? Can I just, does that map just work?
Does it?
Just looks,
does it?
It looks, it looks
does like it work.
It looks like it works, man.
You're going to have to kill me. I told you I could lose games like this. That is a good looking net. I'm not gonna fall for that net trick twice, let me tell you what.
Very nice.
I'll fall for it like 3 times. So the cut here, he nets.
Yeah.
But I'll push through over here.
Okay. You get profit. No, he doesn't want profit. He's thinking twice. Should he be greedy?
Should I think more than once? That's the real answer, the real question. Why take profit when you can take profit with less bad Aji? That's what I want to know. That looks to Sujish. Where are you going with this, Nick?
Don't know yet.
I'm deeply suspicious.
I just played it because it looked like it was cool.
What kind of a lesson really are you cool. setting? What kind of an example are you?
It's the Takamiya lesson. You know, play the move you want to play.
That's
you know this lesson. I wanted to play that move. That looked like the most fun we could have playing this game.
Uh-huh.
I saw no reason not to have fun playing uh-huh. this game.
Is that so? Looking for the trap. Looking for the trap. I don't see it. I still don't see it. Show it to me. Show me the trap.
Yeah, there's probably not a trap.
I knew you were bluffing. I knew you were bluffing.
All right, I feel like I should actually play over here.
Yeah, I should have ignored that. Should like, what am I
over.
Thinking?
Should
I don't even know. I don't even know why
it was. It takes the profit.
But, you know, honestly, this is so. If I lose these, now I have to worry about this. Even if I block that, even if I, why, what am I thinking? Of course I could block that. What? This is, I'm saying it's hard for me to find ways that I can lose this game, but I am trying.
I can capture two stones. That's what my move did.
Which ones?
Those.
You sure?
No. Maybe.
Yeah,
I thought I could.
Yeah, you can.
Yeah, okay. You're
causing you to doubt
scared.
Yourself.
I know.
It's terrible. I should have played here. Terrible. What was I thinking? I'm a generous man. Long time ago, somebody gave me a camel. Told me to pay it forward. That is an amazing move. Because now you can't capture those two stones anymore. Because you still can capture those two stones. And you get another four besides. Nice work.
Thank you. You guys see that? Was that cool?
Mm-hmm.
It's like freaking David Blaine in here. He's a magician, right?
Yeah.
All right.
Good topical reference. That's what they pay us for.
Oh, are those big enough?
I have a personal opinion on the matter.
Is it the chicken thing?
No. It really has nothing to do with it. I don't even know why you brought it up in the first place. You didn't even...
I lost a lot, though.
You did lose a lot.
All right, we'll do it. We're going to do it.
So yeah. I have to be sure I can still win a Liberty race here. But while I'm on the subject,
no,
like...
No, I don't think you can do that, right?
Why not? Because why?
Did I or did I not just save these?
Oh, yeah, I have to go. Shit! You are very correct.
Yeah.
Wow.
Well, the four stones are still saved.
That was like, wow.
That was like, wow. This was some good magic. You know, this move was good. I should have just played.
You kind of laughed at it.
I did, and I shouldn't have.
Kind of like.
I needed to be more careful.
You were kind of like, you know, there's nothing here. All right, what do I play, guys? Help me, endgame. It's time for endgame. is all your favorite parts.
Ow.
Endgame? Anyone?
13-5.
That is some blank faces out there.
They're not excited about this endgame? There's this raw points over here. This feels still.
This is a debacle.
Yeah, dude.
That was
David Blaine, man. Couldn't do that.
I stand by where I should have got you another beer. Should have got you another beer.
Which one? What do I play? I want to play over here. Which one do I play? What do I play? Someone for the love of God. Just give me an idea.
No, not that far up. Bear.
Yeah.
All right, fine.
Yeah.
That one?
That's it. That's the thing.
That is the thing? Sure.
No, they told me, though.
Okay, well.
And I think they're nice people.
That is your first mistake.
See you guys.
This is the same move there where if he blocks here, I'll be able to do that.
Yeah. Feels like play over here, over here. Can I play this one? This one feels good. You played it. We're in command of this end game. We got this.
I will answer that.
Next time you need some time to think, I need to actually count this.
Okay.
And get a better idea of.
Yeah, I don't even know what happened. I gave you a lot of points.
It was very nice.
Bottom.
It's very nice.
A lot of points. So I just whiffed everywhere. Like, catching these was enough, but giving these back and then undoing these, not so good. He ignored me here and I got to cut, but he came back and lived, so that's lame.
I got lucky there. That was a gift. That was a gift.
I'm a generous guy. Stand by my original.
Although I did give you a gift when you tried to play over here, and I was.
Oh, yeah, and I didn't take it. I neglected to take that gift. Nice guy that I am.
No, you took the gift. The gift was me telling you that you needed to come back and play over here.
Oh, that one. Yeah, that was nice. I see what you're saying. That was nice. Yikes. Yikes, yikes.
What was our other subtitle for this game? Andrew Jackson is amazing at Go.
By Nick Sibicki. I don't know.
I can't remember it now.
And Nick Sibicki asked for more.
Yeah. Nick Sibicki asked for more show, that's right. Exactly.
I want to call it. Nick Sibicki is freaking David Blaine here.
Did you know Nick Sibicki is David Blaine? His wife just walked in.
No.
Yeah? No? She looks very. That was not a look of. Yeah, he's totally a magician.
No. All right, but you're actually thinking, right? So I can actually
count. That's what I thought you wanted to do. I thought you asked if you had time to count. I'm granting you your wish.
I still have you up.
Thanks.
I've got you up by about 7-ish to 10-ish.
After Kobe?
Yes.
I'm going to answer the phone.
This was very big. This was a lot of points down here. We're supposed to be mine.
No one.
No one? Good evening.
So we need a really good endgame, guys. Like, really, really good.
Yes,
we need to make up 10 points.
Not only for another 45 minutes.
I know the concept.
You know, you've heard. Yeah, I've heard of it, the
game.
Right.
Tuesday, hey, you should come back to the
wrong company.
Is that somebody asking if we were open?
That's cool.
Are we open?
Sort of. I played a bad endgame move.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Why is it bad?
It's not enough. It's not big enough.
What if I do this, though? I guess I should just play it.
Not good enough.
I don't know how to play a game. I learned how to count at Myung-Wan's workshop a few weeks ago.
True.
Shit involves some infinite sums and like.
Yeah.
Not even joking. Not even joking. It was pretty crazy. But I did finally learn to count correctly for the first time in ever. Which should suggest about where, like, precise endgame should land on your priority list. This is somewhere after down level. I mean, these mistakes will all be the deciding factors in games more often than counting. No, that was, I stand by my first move. That's fine.
That's fine. Here's an extra 4 or 5 points. Is that real? Sounds strange. Is it really real? So he's assuming there's like a shortage of abilities thing here, but I'm not seeing how he gets into it yet.
5-6.
Well, let's go to them, play somewhere else.
No, it's not about playing somewhere else. It's whether I just kill this. Oh. I want to kill it, Andrew. You don't understand.
Kill which? You want to kill what?
Stone.
Oh, okay. Do you think?
Does anyone see?
Does anyone see?
I can kill that one black stone.
Lucy says I can kill it.
Yeah? You think so?
Yes.
Lucy. Am I not a generous guy or what?
What about it?
Oh, this is real. This is a real move. Never mind.
You sure?
Yeah.
I'm not sure.
It's a real move. It's a real move.
I don't know.
It's real. It's good.
The epistemology here is pretty, like, I think his language choice is useful. Like, we're talking about things that are real or not, and your reading has to figure it out. Like, it's not like, I don't know. Is it real? This is a strange word to choose. Of course it's a real move. Yeah. This is the threat. Oh, not that one. That's the threat. I don't know if I'm going to have enough magnets left to play. It's like... Anyway. Crap. So I want him... He has to block here, which means I'll get this free Atari here. Which was the thing I was aiming at. I don't know if it works, actually. But now that he's decided to block there, I can get this now.
He could have gotten it any time.
I could have gotten it. It's more satisfying to get it now.
I see. Yeah. Connect.
Is that sentient?
Mm-hmm.
Hmm.
Or is it actually? You're making me. I assumed it was, right? Because if this move is clearly sentient, right?
Clearly. You can clearly not choose the line.
The next move is clearly sentient.
Right.
Is this one sentient? Only if this one has two sentient moves.
That's right. Just has one, and you can totally ignore it.
Which I kind of feel like doing.
Well, I won't tell you. It wasn't sending.
yeah, all right.
Determined to let you win this game, Nick.
You're trying really hard. I appreciate it.
True friend.
Indeed. I could kind of connect, but it feels small. But connecting, this move would also be sente for you, right? They're all sente.
Sentish.
Oh, endgame. People, endgame. Come on. You are not shouting out moves. There's no reason for you to be here. You should all go home. If you're not going to tell us the cool endgame moves, 10-2. You're disqualified. Go home.
I like that one.
5-5 has some interesting... 5-5. This one
here?
Then the one on 5. There you go. Yeah. Just proceed inwards.
Now, yeah, when I play here,
yeah, that might be a little too magical.
Yeah, yeah, but then it connects with the other two.
That might be a little less David Blaine,
and then what?
And a little more carrot top.
I was thinking more. Was it General Custer?
Oh yeah, that too.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Charge!
We play here.
That's something. I will not answer that.
That's good. That's good because you should answer that. And what do I do, guys? What do I do?
That's big. Yeah. That's a very big move. This was my next move. Here.
Yeah. Ugh. But you got that one.
Alas. Mm. I'm seriously disappointed with how this endgame is going.
I can actually save it.
You're gonna end up winning because of this endgame. I just want you to realize
you're gonna end up winning. That'll be magical.
It's gonna make me sad.
And you're fine.
Fine-ish.
Mm. Like, the thing is, like, my biggest territory is still really only matching on one of your biggest territories, right? Which you basically have three.
Yeah, that's true.
And so I'm not actually convinced I'm winning or going to win. Because white doesn't have a lot of points. Like, white had the cooler moves, I grant you.
This is not small. That's 12.
Yeah, it's not small.
15 points. Like, this is actually, compares to that pretty nicely. This was big, yeah. That took some damage there. What I want to know is, I want to know if I attach here and crosscut, if there's something cool I can do.
Oh, that would be cool.
Wouldn't it be cool? Or it would give you a lot of points. Which is not as cool. I don't know if I can do it. Man, I really want there to be something here.
I think it's a 5-point game.
5-point game?
I think we're within 5.
It's disgusting. How did I let this be?
Half the Comey.
How did I let this be?
Okay. He's got to make up 5 points, guys. 5 points to win.
This is huge. I should be excited here. This was a pass move for me right here. This is a pass move.
Is this working?
Is it?
No.
Or is that just what you'd like to think? Slick Nicky.
No. This looks terrible.
Big Slicky.
What is it even doing?
I'm giving you 3 points. You should take them.
I'm convinced of that. You did it up there.
I'll do it again.
Point game.
It's now a 4-point game. It actually would be more than a 4-point mistake. More than a 1-point mistake.
You just want that one? That's all you really wanted?
Give one to get two?
Give one to get two. You did well, you did well. Yeah, I see these are dead. Or I could fight a co.
Fight a co! Fight a co, fight a co, fight a co, fight a co.
Save them. It's actually way more than 2 points.
This
is way bigger. Is it time for co? Co is on. That's crazy, right?
Co
is completely crazy.
Who has more groups that are nearly dead?
Why didn't I just come up here first? I could have prevented this. I could have done this.
I think you were busy telling me that wasn't a move and I was giving you points.
I know, that's my problem.
When you underestimate your opponent,
nothing.
It's terrible. As I've been learning to my chagrin, this
that's not a move. I didn't.
That was definitely not the code you were looking for.
You were talking.
This works. It's clearly effective, so I should keep doing it. Okay.
Of course. Of course. All right, come on, guys. We got to find like 10 points now.
Isn't that many?
I think it is. I think you're dramatic, Nick.
One. We got one.
Which one? That one?
Sure. Oh, is that why I can't do that? I just lose two more. I'm not even... Oh, man. That was just dumb.
Want me to fetch the camel?
Oh.
Right, this stun was never a thing you could get. Because it was never attached. Do you want to take that back? Play a real end game?
Mm. Right. That one's a real move. We could play Ko this way.
Give a man an inch. Something, something, something. I regret this already.
I don't have any threats on this board.
Oh, man.
There are, like, no threats on this board. I can't play Ko.
Like the way your mind works.
Find me a threat, man. Somebody, find a threat.
Matchmaker. Make me a match.
6-4.
Find me a five. 6-4. Threat.
This one?
This is again a threat that induces me to play a move I want to play.
Yeah, it's a bad threat though, right? Oh, it's a bad threat too.
Why?
Oh, okay.
That's alright.
Alright.
I mean, I probably should have ignored
it.
Because I don't like.
Has anyone looked at this board?
Yes, I have threats.
Seen how many threats
really
he has?
Big, so.
But look at how many threats you have.
I think you're trying to talk me out of it, Nick. That's what I think you're trying to do.
So you have gazillions of threats.
Let's start with this one.
Like there. Sure.
I'm sure this is bigger than this. So.
Did you count it?
I did.
Are you sure?
I am. Just count the stones, dude. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
That's
10. Plus, like, another dozen points. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Yeah. I know. Now I really wish I didn't tell you about that move.
I wish I didn't tell you about this one. Or this one.
No. Which one did you tell me about over here?
I'm sure there's
one. Because you screwed this one up all
on
your own.
I am amazing at Go, okay? Mm. I know what I know. I don't think I have ever, not once, said, gosh, I am amazing at Go. Have you ever had such a thought?
13-6, maybe?
Like the
13-6? Also loses points, right?
Down.
This one?
To actually...
Here.
Yeah.
Oh. Not a good threat.
I think that requires two moves in a row. It looks like it.
Yeah, like even if I ignore and connect, then when you connect, I play Atari. Atari. Now this Atari threatens to kill, to bring everything back to life, or bring these back to life. There would be some cascading effects, I think. I might be talking out my ear, but looks problematical.
Problematical. That's a neat thing. For it to be. I have no threats here.
Cool.
So,
what you gonna do?
I really want to play this move though, right?
Do it.
But it's not good.
I'm not sure what it does. What's it do? Oh, you're aiming and trying to kill everything?
It's possible.
Wow.
But it just dies.
Wow.
So here, let's make a preparatory move first.
What?
That's a big move. Just by itself. Play go.
Let's send it.
You are correct, sort of. Which side? I guess this side is better.
Side to the east side.
Huh.
Fixes that. Oh, that is much obliged.
What are we doing here, Nick? This is weird.
I know. It's poor reading combined with youthful ambition. I'm just trying to make the magic happen.
I know your skills as a magician. And as a comedian.
They are equal, sir. So.
Mm-hmm.
Very well.
What's the fancy plan?
There is none after that.
I was really not sure.
There is no plan. You'll save two stones. That's the plan. We're finishing it so you can count it and you can win and then we can all go home.
No, you're very sure that I'm ahead. I'm not that sure.
We're just saving the stone at this point. So you'll save now. Now we have to respond. We still don't have to respond to that, do we?
Do you?
No.
Okay. Does he?
He would tell me if I did.
I probably would, you're right.
See?
You do. Because I'll play here, you have to play here.
Yeah.
I play here, yeah. You have to play there.
Yeah.
I play here, that's Atari. If you, oh, no, you're right, you don't.
Thank you.
You're good. Okay, that's good.
Of course, actually, this gives me another point over here, though. It's still an okay move.
Mm-hmm.
Which I'm surprised by.
Mm.
Five is go-to, isn't it? If you play there, because you have to come back.
I'd have to come back.
You have to come back.
Yeah. But it is, I mean, it's a point.
Yeah.
It's actually more than a point, it's like 2 points. Either one, they're both 2 points. Well, actually, I think this is better for him, right? Because I'll eventually have to come back and play this, so. Either way, black has a good endgame there.
Yeah. Yeah. Endgame is just bad. Our endgame is not very good.
I should have gotten that point.
Yes.
Feels like it.
Especially because this was like Gotei twice. Did I like pass twice here? It's amazing.
You're very kind.
It takes work to lose a game this hard.
Yeah. I think that's good.
I don't need your approval, okay?
I mean, if you don't take it, this is my next move,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, I'm totally okay. Let's reverse that in. There's your two.
I have to remember if he's over here. That's important.
Ba-ba.
Oh, black wins by a lot.
You think so?
Yep.
Is it looking that way?
Yep.
Maybe.
Let's
take those off too. That makes me happy.
I know. That's why black wins by a lot.
Oh, let's see.
Right. Go, go, go.
Go, go, go.
Nothing left.
Go, go, go. Nothing left. That one. This one, I guess.
Oh.
Is this bigger?
What a bastard move.
That's nothing. There's nothing. You're fine. Right?
I'm
going to
resist something for you at
11-4. 11-4. Okay. Sorry, what? Down here?
Yeah.
No, I don't think so, because these stones have, like, zero liberties. And at any point, he can take this and make me connect.
There is a little bit of a danger here.
Like, nominal. Oh, danger for me, you mean?
Yeah.
Yeah. I do think this is more fun. And now I really am down to my last few... Oh, okay. This is good.
We can always exchange prisoners.
This isn't work.
There's more stones in the kitchen.
Isn't that crazy?
It doesn't cost me anything, and it actually makes this sente, right?
That was always sente, though. Because you can play this anytime.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, so here you are.
Okay. Atari.
That's best. All the same. I could fight the cup.
You could fight the cup. Fight the cup, fight the cup, fight the cup, fight the cup, fight the cup.
I'm down by a point. That's what I should do.
Prisoner exchange? I'll give you 3 for 3.
There you go.
What? Oh.
He just captured 3.
I see. Sorry. I missed that. Connect.
Feels big.
Go, go, go.
Step, 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 Three for 3?
Yep, take them.
Why are there so many more?
Because white's better.
Oh, no, those are the ones that are empty. Oh, because I throw them everywhere.
There's some on the fridge in the kitchen.
Oh, yeah? Good place for them. What are you doing in there?
Look for the board on the
taking my stuff.
Yep, yep, yep. Anything? Nothing.
Nothing.
Is
this not bad? No.
Nope.
Oh, why didn't I take that?
No. Anything else?
11, 12.
Is that a point? Oh, 10, this one. Thank you.
That one's a point. You're gonna have to play here.
Yep.
I have no more stones.
Okay. Maybe you want to show one dummy?
What was that? I don't think there is.
Oh,
I need to connect here. So.
Oh, there's a curl.
I mean, this was my move.
Yeah, it's okay.
My move.
Okay. Dummy?
Dummy. We've played another half point game, Nick. I'm going to be upset.
It's not a half point game.
So after we put all the white stones on for the counting, then we do.
That's right.
Use the white stones to fill all the counting. Stones, the new Chinese game. I don't know you would play. I owe you nothing.
What?
Do I?
Dude, you owe me a move.
I owe you a move. Well, fine. There wasn't any chance I had to play a dummy. Couldn't I have played this dummy?
A chance, but I could have played it too if you take the kill. Anybody's move, man.
Shenanigans. Running out of stones.
Alright, is that so?
I would. Okay, fine. You want it? I don't have any stones. Like,
perfect. Fine.
But that's not a prisoner. I'm going to use that to fill a dame point.
Well, that's not mine.
Okay, fine. What do you want me to tell you? I don't even have moves. We just let you play like a dozen moves in a row.
You chose black, man. That's the disadvantage that black has. Black
white gets a dozen
first.
Moves in a row.
Black
yeah?
gets to go first, but doesn't have enough stones.
This is amazing. This is amazing. Never heard of this before.
All right, so we're good?
We're good.
All right.
I'm good if you're good.
I think you're still
good.
I'm good.
I think you're good. I think you're okay. Maybe not the jokes thing, but you know.
That's right.
If you try. That's right. You gotta branch out, you know, keep things fresh. For us, if nothing else.
That's none.
What are you doing?
I'm taking stones off and putting them in inconspicuous places.
Okay.
Oh. I just took it off.
You just got it from me. This is actually working really well. 20, 30, 5, 40. 40 for White. 47 and a half.
Yep.
Nice. Now the real question is, did White get the last play for AGA rules?
24, 44, 54, 55, 60.
To 47.
Yeah.
Game.
Sad.
So we have 20 minutes. Do we have some questions or review?
How amazing is Andrew Jackson at
Not
Grove?
Very. I think this game stands as a testament. not very.
I do have a lot of regrets.
Yeah, so do I. Sounds like a game of Go was just played.
Yeah.
You know, you don't actually have to be filled with regrets, but it's helpful if... what's it helpful for again?
I'm not sure, actually. It's humility. Humility?
That's what it is. That's what it is.
It's not helpful for your ego.
That's what the game's about.
Yeah.
Yeah, so what do you think? Questions, comments, concerns?
Does anyone want the
jokes.
Chicken or the ham thing explained one more time?
No.
Camels? No. Should we review?
We'll do the opening.
We'll do the opening.
Play until your first regret.
Well, okay, so I can figure out now what it is. It's the net.
Oh,
it's
yeah, that was your
this
big
regret. Right here. You guys all remember that, right? Man, I should do like a. Oh, regrets. I have a few. I thought this was a fun game. I think that position that we held up there that got complicated, you did very well. My overconfidence where I attacked in the middle, like, that was pretty huge. I think without that, it was good magic. But more importantly, I think that when we get a position that complicated, that's fun, man. That's the fun type
that's
of
that's the part I don't want to do in front of a live audience.
Really?
Yeah. Well, yeah, doing like... the really, really complicated stuff on camera for all
you
should make.
Well, okay.
And of course, you go back later and you look at it like, wait, there's an obvious
there's an
right
obvious
here.
Way to get yeah.
That prevents the situation entirely.
So was that supposed to play like a clear, straightforward game? Oh, you know what I want to know? I want to know what your plan was if I didn't Hana, if I instead surrounded on the outside. If I instead, or if I yeah, didn't yeah. surround on the outside, instead. Did you have a clear path to a second eye?
Almost entirely.
Almost?
Almost entirely. You can basically like throw a lot of stuff on the line to take it away. But you,
I'd have to throw a lot of stuff on the line.
Be
right.
Really risky.
Right. Dinner.
I want to get a pop out the eye.
Dinner gets higher. That's right. Dinner. Raising the stakes. Right. They're not all gems. Very few of them is a discovered gem. You get when you play with rocks. Okay. All right.
You guys remember this game?
We do.
But what today?
Well,
the beginning is actually really easy to remember.
That's right. Some of us. oh no, that's right. Made it easy. Piece of damned insolence.
So at this point, I actually have a
insolence.
Regret here. I have a regret here. Even though this move is huge.
Yeah.
He already has a stone here.
Yeah, so it's really thick.
So,
but what's it doing?
Yeah, there's already an easy invasion. If we just build two huge things, I don't know. Building two huge things when your opponent already has Tengen feels like a bad idea.
Probably. But I don't actually know. Like Mirago, I don't know.
It feels like I should just play.
Right here. You want to make a bunch of small territories because
right,
you're
right,
coming.
Right, so I'm fine with that.
Yeah,
I
don't know. Something.
So this I think would have been much better for White, actually. Just make a bunch of small territories. Don't build a really big thing.
I will probably Tanuki first to attack something because if you, like.
Well, I'm not going to leave you a group to attack, though.
Oh, so you're going to do something like this here?
Well, this is the game so far, right?
Right, this is the game so far, right.
So over here, I probably.
No, this isn't the game. That's right. We've deviated.
Can I play? Is this even good?
I don't know, man. Because I'm not going to answer up here. I'm not calling this.
Oh.
Yeah, this is great. I'm super happy with Tengen.
Yeah, now you just Tengen.
I don't know. Okay, I don't know.
Good question. Good question. Either way, it'd be better for you than the game, right?
Yeah. This would make me happier?
Yeah.
Sure. Okay, but we didn't do that.
Alas.
I said, I want this.
So I said, okay. So I said, okay, and did this. Yeah, I did. Just like this.
Oh, yeah, you did. Like
then,
now I play this.
Right, and I don't know if this is even the bigger thing.
No, I should throw it.
Am I going to do this now?
I think so.
I think you'd do something.
Well, of course.
Oh, okay.
But that's a different game.
That is a different game. So here. Why not just do two?
I felt like I just get attacked immediately.
What attack?
That's an attack.
I don't need jump. It's fine. I don't have any follow-up. There's nothing interesting here for me here. And, like, all of your stuff here is still interesting. Mm-hmm. Right? I don't know. White. What is this? Mm-hmm. And then comes all the way to here.
Except in this game, what's down in the upper right corner, so it's not getting into character.
Well.
No, I think because this is still it's still wide enough. Like something like this, I think is still wide enough here that there's not.
Oh,
no. I mean, it is a thing, but it's not unmanageable yet. White has a bunch of cash.
One big thing of cash.
Yeah.
So anyway. How about the player?
Okay. And you did. And so you did. And what did I do? I did this?
Did you do that immediately?
I did that immediately. Like, I don't want to do that. I should play high.
Really?
I think so. What do you do? What do you do, Hotshot? Pop quiz. That movie is probably too old for a fair number of the people in this room. Speed.
Oh, Speed.
Centerville. Pop quiz, Hotshot. No? Maybe? Right, isn't this better?
Is it really?
No.
Can I play one of these things?
Yep, I play over here and I've made a big thing.
That's our way. Why are you playing here? Is that correct?
I don't know, sorry. No, yeah, this is right.
That's right.
This is right. I don't know about this one. This one's kind of weird.
That feels slow, actually.
Maybe.
But maybe I guess you can do something here.
Probably.
We have tension. So, I don't know, we both built a thing.
I like black. Still.
Yeah, black feels good.
I don't think, because this attachment underneath, I don't think was a thing, right?
Not really. It doesn't. But I do get a ton of free stuff.
Because I can cut here.
Yeah. Oh, wait. No.
Yeah, you get some free stuff, but like, yeah, it's still the cash. Still the cash. As long as these two are still gone, I think I'm not super.
Yeah.
Upset with you trying to connect underneath. I don't know.
Right. So maybe I have to play that.
Maybe.
No choice. Maybe. Make a two-space base.
Maybe. Because it was awkward to figure out what to do with this. But because, like...
Well, I felt like with this here, this is a nice shape, right?
Yeah. But you didn't play this. You played this one.
I know.
So I got to come back once I'd played here.
Yeah,
I don't know. Does this sound like complete sentences to you guys? Because it doesn't really sound like complete sentences. Does it?
As complete as the game would.
We'll start grunting.
I think this is too slow.
Yeah.
I divide this into four. I think was my feeling.
It's a full thought. I buy it.
Yeah. Thank you for the game, Andrew.
Hey, Nick. Thanks. Appreciate it. That makes us 2-2 on camera.
Is it really?
Yeah. You had the winning record previously.
True.
Because I'm terrible at go.
No, you're amazing.
Thank you. Anyway, with complicated positions, maybe we'll avoid having a complicated position next time.
Not possible. Not possible.
We could give it our best.
I thought we tried for a little while.
We did do a good job.
Nothing's going to be complicated. I'm just going to play Mirago.
Did we have any other questions about the game?
No, they want to go home.
No, they want to go home. What are you waiting for? You know?
All right, well, thank you all for coming.
Thanks, everybody. Oh, can I do a quick announcement?